Hey guys, Noelle Foley here with Ringside Collectibles, and it is day two of San Diego Comic-Con 2018. And I am here with Steve Ozer, marketing manager of Mattel, and he's here to show us about the new figures. And let's start off with the retros.
Yeah, let's check out some of the new retros that we have on display today. We've got Braun Strowman with a new feature and new body parts, new arms and new legs on Braun. We've got the Iron Sheik for all those fans of retro legends. We've got a Jeff Hardy figure, and we also have Woo 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 Zack Ryder Broski Retro.
Awesome, these look awesome. What else do you have for us?
Let's go check out our elites.
Let's do it. So Steve, can you tell us about the new elites we have on display?
Yeah, well, we just put out today the Entrance Greats Goldberg, and this is the second to last Entrance Great figure. Goldberg will come with the WCW title, as well as that entrance base that plays his classic WCW theme, Invasion.
And can you tell us about the basics?
Yeah, we've got a couple new basics on display here. For battle packs, we have the Singh brothers, Sunil and Sunir. Awesome battle packs here. We've got Mandy Rose, basic figure. And debuting November of this year, the first ever Ronda Rousey figure. Very excited to have Ronda in the line.
The Ronda figure looks amazing. What else do you have for us?
Thank you, I think she turned out great. Wait, I think there is something else. Let's head back to the retros.
Let's go.
All right.
Well, we're back at the retros. What do you have for us?
Well, we have a little sneak peek for everyone of an upcoming retro, a little tease. What could it be? It's a wig of some sort. Who wears a blonde wig? You'll have to stay tuned and find out, I guess.
It's not me, spoiler.